Hi everyone, in this tutorial, we will create a floating bubble background animation. We will build it using only HTML and CSS. Let's get started. Inside the section, we have a heading and a container. The container has 10 div elements. These elements will be our floating bubbles. Now let's move on to the CSS. In this part, we'll style the heading, container, and bubbles step by step. We use this font for the heading. We reset the margins, paddings, and box sizing for all elements. We use flex to center the heading and a light gradient for the background. We use the clamp function to make the font size responsive. With Z-index, the heading appears above or behind the bubbles. The container covers the whole section. Now we style the bubble elements. We use shadow and blur to give them a glossy effect. Some bubble elements have a higher Z-index. This makes them float in front of the heading. We set different positions, sizes, delays, and durations for each bubble. We do this for all 10 bubbles with different values. We set Z-index to 0 for some bubble elements, so they stay behind the heading. This creates depth and a layered effect in the animation. We set bottom to place the bubbles below the screen. The largest bubble is 150 pixels wide. So we set bottom to negative 150 pixels to hide each bubble completely. Finally, we write the floating animation. The bubbles will move upwards and rotate while floating. This animation timing function makes the bubbles slow down near the heading. And there you have it. We created a floating bubble background animation using only CSS. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more creative projects. Thanks for watching.